Today's a day we have chosen to spend the rest of our lives together. I am nothing but excited to see what the future holds for us. I am ready to start a new chapter in our life with you. Thank you for responding to my text message and agreeing to go out with me. I don't think we would be here if it wasn't for that.
No, okay. I haven't worn my garner or my veil, but...
Wow, let's see the back again. Beautiful.
Wow.
Wow.
Very nice.
I think it's hitting me now. I think I'm getting a little bit nervous.
Yeah, yeah.
What's that? What's that?
It's been a fun 4 months, 3,600 hours, 183,384 minutes spent with you. That's how long I've known that I've loved and wanted to spend the rest of my life with you. Never once have I been scared or doubted us. I don't ever get lucky, so I don't plan on letting you go. I strive to be the best wife to you. I promise to be by your side every step of the way, no matter how hard it may get. I promise to be by your side and support you in big decisions that might come our way. I promise to fight for us. I promise to take care of you when you are sick, to do everything in my power to make you feel better. I promise to dedicate our time in the Word and in our devotions. I promise to be there for you, in the good days and the bad. I promise to love you even when you mow the yard for the fourth time this week. I promise to love you. I promise to clean our house. I promise to cook for you. All these promises I want to make to you today, and I will promise to try my hardest to keep them. This is a new start for us. Let us enjoy it and have God lead us every step of the way. And I promise, if God is in control, it will be fun. I love you, Trey Byerly. Thank you for choosing me to be your person, the person you have chosen to spend the rest of your life with and to sleep next to every night. Thank you for being a hard and God-fearing man, hardworking and God-fearing man. And I will always make you feel loved and wanted by me. I love you.
Ashley, who knew every Sabbath at church I was sitting four pews behind the love of my life? When the entire time I was giving up on finding the person I wanted to spend my life with. I know it's cliche to say, but it's the honest truth. There are no perfect words to describe my love for you. I can still remember how shocked I was when you texted me, asking me on a date. It spoke so much about you. Our first date went by so fast, but honestly, it was the longest, best first date I ever had. I don't think I will ever forget the time you told me you were all in, telling me that the ball was in my court. I think the exact words were swish. Even with the hand effects and everything. So many memories made in such a short time. It's been the best ride. I'm beyond excited and humbled to be making this lifelong commitment with you. Ashley, all those memories have showed and taught me a lot. So I have a few things I'm excited to promise you in front of our family, friends, but most importantly, God.
Troy, my brother, do you take Ashley to be your beloved wife forever and for always? Through the thick and the thin, for the better and for the worse, no matter if she decides to not clean the house.
I do.
Now, Ashley, do you take Trey to be your beloved husband forever and for always? Through the thick and through the thin, for better and for worse. No matter. Thank you. No matter if he decides not to mow the yard.
I do.
Left this one. There you go. YouTube this one. All right. It is now my privilege and honor, with the power invested in me, to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
I can't wait to jam-pack our life with countless memories. I promise to always be making memories together. From our wild outdoor adventures, being active in the church, to us making a home together. Honestly, even our fights and disagreements, weird to say that, I know, but I learned so much from them and become a better man for you and you me. I promise to never give up. Even when life gets tough, I will always be there, giving my all. I promise to love and to accept your family as I do mine. I promise to always wipe your tears away when you cry. To always have loving patience with you. To work hard to provide for us. Ashley, people say there's no such thing as a perfect marriage. Well, I believe that's a half-truth. While in a way, there is no perfect marriage. What makes a marriage perfect is striving for a perfect marriage. I promise to always strive for our marriage to be perfect. My most important promise to strive for is a godly marriage. I promise to keep working with my personal relationship with God, which in return, I believe, will bless us with a wonderful marriage. Something better than we could ever dream. Honestly, I could just keep going on with how much I love you, but I will end it with this. There are so many reasons I'm ready to make this commitment with you today. I know from my past experiences that you are the woman I've been searching for. God has a plan for us. I am unbelievably attracted to how strong of a woman you are. Yes, you cry, but that only shows how big of a heart you have. After you cry, you pick your head up and push on. That shows how strong of a woman you are. You are hurt when you realize you hurt me. That shows me how much you care. You won't let me be a pushover, but listen to what I have to say. That lets me know you will never give up on me. Again, I promise to never give up on you. To think I found all this with the girl who set four pews down. God has quite the character. Ashley, you are my person, my ride or die. Let's do this, baby.